Looks like Steve-O's out for the porta potty bungee bit. Doesn't want to do it.
Well, that blows, because this bit's perfect for him.
I think I got an idea for a way to make him do it. It's called conception.
That's inception, idiot. Check this out. I got it on eBay. It's the Keen Bean Super Juicer. Just kidding. It's an inception machine.
Oh, yeah. What's up, bro, Mandates?
So I plug you all in, put you to sleep, and into the dream Steve-O's having right now.
What up, Steve?
Hey, mother effer.
What are you guys doing here?
Hey, can't play a little golf with you, buddy.
Hey, maybe hop into a porta potty slingshot.
Okay, sounds good for me.
Here we are.
Hey, Knoxville, can you pass me that driver? Why are these chicks mad at all this?
It's Steve-O's groupies. Subconscious. Must have created them to get rid of us.
You guys want to do body shots?
Steve, are you back out all these chicks?
Maybe.
Hey, honey.
Quality comes
around here. You guys want to see my tattoo?
Oh, man. Steve-O's dream is collapsing. They're onto us. Run!
Here, Steve-O.
Thailand, dude. I'm working on a Thai banana massage.
Dude, what are you doing here? If you're here, who's driving the damn car?
You guys look like you're freaking out. I had to wake you up.
I need more time. The dream's collapsing, but I haven't planned the idea yet. I need 30 more seconds. You gotta put me back in.
Okay.
Wait. Repeat after me. I'm gonna.
All right, that's time. Let's bring these guys out.
Go bungee jumping in a porta potty filled with other people's poo poo.
Go bungee jumping in a porta potty filled with other people.
Oh, God. Dad has the most bitchin' idea ever. I'm gonna go flying through the air, covered in poo. It's a porta potty bungee.
Still green.